a shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike.
Here's Joe. Come on.
Different camera. Look at this. Right on the button.
Hands up. Circle away. Everybody's tired.
Landed a hard kick for the knockout. And here we see the spectacular bomb that he
nice with shots. Here we go.
That straight left connects.
To behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. And here we see it again. Boom! Right on the money. See it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick, and when it lands, the fight is done.
Nice.
Vicious strike. Technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom!
Great. Yeah, let's go! I want to finish this fight now! Finish! He's about to quit! Go! Go! Go!
We can can see it from another angle here. Here's the huge uppercut that lands right on the money. And the can't get it. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent.
There you go.
Right. Good job, guys.
The champion was rocked in that round. He was in pure survival mode. But then, on display once again, the heart and determination.
See it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick, and when it lands, the fight is done.
Good shot.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power lands in picture perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. And here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out. Technique. He's clearly in big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the substance.